This next one is called House Full of Animals, and it's kind of like about being caged by your anxiety.